because this next song touches on a very important topic. A topic that I think is relevant to each and every one of us in some way, one another. And that topic is mental health. Because at some point in our lives, mental health affects us in a vast amount of different ways. And we wrote this song about our experience of mental health within the band, outside of the band, as friends, as bandmates, as fucking sisters, right? And we wrote this song because if there's one thing you take away from this set, whether you know us or not, is that we want you to open up to each other if and when you feel comfortable, to share however you might be feeling at any given time, because each other is all we really fucking have in life, right? This song is called Amy.